Tonight, a murder investigation begins 36 years after a victim is shot. Why police waited so long to file charges.
Plus, hail and hazards on the roads. I'll tell you what to expect for your morning commute tonight at 11.